And they started to establish those rules.
This is so cool.
That's why we're looking at the coral reefs down here, because it really helps slow down the deterioration of these reefs.
Great. I'm here with Tom.
Very well might be
well,
nothing
we're checking
left
it all
if, we
out.
If we just let people do whatever
there's
they want.
Lots of fish. Look at that, guys.
That's why it's important just to be aware, be conscious, have a conservation mindset.
This is one of the
coolest
things
like
I've ever
so
been a part of.
To all of
I'm
us
so happy
where you're from, who you
that you guys
are.
Were able to share this experience with us.
It just has
check back
tons of things to offer. There's so